armed train carrying $250 million in gold. A temptation too great to resist. Only one man and one woman stand in the way of the men who want it.
He'll come for you next. I've had too much taken away from me. He's not going to take you.
An incredible conspiracy is about to begin. In December 1945, America's most controversial general, George S. Patton, was killed in an automobile accident in Germany. $250 million in gold says it was no accident. Brass target. A train that will never reach its destination. 8 lives that will never be the same. Sophia Loren.
You said all that counted was to survive.
John Cassavetes.
To me, everything's a conspiracy.
George Kennedy.
You'll get your gold. I personally will go out and find it.
Robert Vaughn.
If we hang, you hang.
Patrick McGowan.
It must look like an accident.
Bruce Davison.
This was an inside operation.
Edward Herman.
There's $250 million in gold on that train.
And Max von Sydow.
You wish a man killed. I didn't ask you why.
A train that will never reach its destination. A baffling mystery that may never be solved.
How the hell did they transport it out of here? That's what I want to know.
He's going to find us. He won't stop till he does.
The man I want is a hired assassin.
Your whole deal's going to fall apart like that.
Well, some people have to be killed for all sorts of reasons.
I have to meet someone.
The war is over.
Is it?
McCauley, Stewart, Rogers, Gilchrist, they're all dead.
Joey's come here for you, hasn't he?
It's not me he wants.
We're gonna have to put him out of business.
You're out of your mind if you think I'm gonna kill General Patton?
Kill the brass. And you get the gold. Brass target.